I have nothing. When I cannot feed my children and take care of my wife, I feel less than a man, and even sometimes less than a human being. About 90% of the children who come here to the school come without food, and the only food that they will eat is what we serve at the school.